Hey, I'm Matt Ward from Hallmark Manufacturing out of Port Lupton, Colorado. We're here at the 2021 Overland Expo Loveland, Colorado. This is our Hallmark K2. We've been building pop-up, slide-in pop-up truck campers since 1958. The Hallmark K2 is an 8-foot slide-in camper. It'll fit a 6.5-foot bed or an 8-foot bed. Lots of custom amenities. We can put lithium batteries, AGM batteries, toilet systems, shower systems, some solar systems. Really, we do a lot of custom pop-up truck camper work. The K2 is best suited with a 3/4-ton truck. We do have other models suitable for half-ton trucks. We use all molded composite construction. The composite construction is done right here in Colorado. Soft wall is four-season insulated, and that's a standard feature for Hallmark. You don't have to add any other Arctic packages or anything like that. Furnace equipment is traditionally propane, but we do diesel upon request. And the roof lift system is unique to Hallmark Manufacturing. It's a worm gear system capable of lifting 400 pounds in addition to the weight of the roof. So you can put your kayaks, canoes on the roof without having to remove them and still raise and lower the roof. Our roofs are all one piece. There are no seams to leak, no maintenance to do. The lower half is not a monocoque design. It's actually a sandwich design. And that sandwich design is because we need the corners to flex. Fiberglass doesn't like to flex. So you either have to have a suspension system underneath the chassis. We don't have that luxury on trucks, so we need the camper to flex. Inside the Hallmark K2, traditional is a cassette toilet in this passenger side rear. You've got a compressor fridge, which is 4.2 cubic feet. Choice of oven or just a 2-burner cooktop. You can have other sink choices, such as stainless steel, molded, or even the glass top sink combos. For sleeping, we have a couple sleeping options. We have an east-west sleeping option or a north-south, and this is a north-south sleeping option. Our dinette also converts into a bed, so you have another bed here. This is 6'2", so you can sleep a fairly large person. Overhead cabinets are standard, so storage on the roof and storage underneath the bed. Batteries are inside and insulated. This is running lithium batteries. You want to make sure that those stay heated, and we design that into the camper. For more information on Hallmark Manufacturing, you can find us on the web at www.hallmarkrv.com.